Hello everyone, how are you? I am back here with your next lecture. In our last lecture, we had started chapter number 6 in your textbook. Okay, the name of the chapter is Little Ants, Big Plan. Yesterday, I had explained you the story. What is the story? Little Ants, Big Plan, that the ants are storing the food for winter season. Okay, they are not coming out in winter season, so that's why they are storing the food for winter season and they are keeping the food underground. Okay, so the ants are marching and the little ones, four little ones, what they are doing? One is stop and start sucking the thumb. Okay, second, what he does? He stops and start tying the shoe laces. And third, what he does? He climbs up the tree. And what does the fourth? He shut the door. Okay, now then what happened? One reader ant, what he told to all of them, that there is a restaurant where the people are going to take food. Okay, so all the ants went there and they collected the food from there and they brought back to home and they stored all the food in the storeroom. Now they are having sufficient food for their winter seasons. So they all are glad and the queen is also very happy. So this is the story. Okay, so now according to that story, we are having exercise. So we will complete that exercise in our book. Okay, page number 44 in your book. Reading comprehension. Okay, reading comprehension. In that you see, read each sentence, underline the incorrect word and write the correct word in the space provided. Okay, one has done for you. Now let's see what is the incorrect word. So that incorrect word, what we have to do? We have to put underline and then we have to correct what word will come in that particular place. Okay, number one, ants love to play. Little ant loves to play. हमने story पढ़ा. So little ant जो है उसको खेलना पसंद है? नहीं, he likes to read. हमने दिखाई थी ना कि एक little ant है, उसे पढ़ना बहुत पसंद है सीरिया. So he likes to read. So number one, they had put underline on play and the right answer is read. Second number, ants collect the water they need. What is the second question? Okay. What is the second one? Ants collect the water. The water. Ants collects the water they need. Okay, now number three, little ant begins to shout about a place he heard. Now, what happened? Little ant begins to shout about a place he read about. So, on number three, what is written there? On number three, it is written there. Shout So in that, the little ant, he read about the place. He didn't heard. उसने किसी से सुना नहीं था. उसने वो प्लेस को पढ़ा था बुक में, और वो प्लेस कौन सी थी? रेस्टोरेंट. तो heard is the wrong because उसने सुना नहीं था, उसने पढ़ा था. So right answer is R-E-A-D, read. This is the right answer. Because उसने सुना नहीं था, उसने पढ़ा था. So read is the right answer. Okay, now on number 4. Now on number 4, the little ant carries vegetables and fresh fruits. So what they are carrying when they went to the restaurant? Okay, so what they are carrying? They are carrying vegetables and fresh buns. Okay, the ants, number 4 is written here, the ants carry fresh vegetables, fresh vegetables and fresh fruits. That written here, fruits. So did they carry fresh fruits? No, they carry fresh vegetables and fresh buns. What they carry? Fresh vegetables and fresh buns. Okay, so correct answer is buns, and you have to put underline on fruits. So fruits is the wrong answer. According to the story, the ants, they had collected fresh vegetables and fresh buns. Okay, little ants baby sister extend her leg. Okay, now number 5, little ants baby. What is written there on number 5? Little ants. Okay, little ants baby extends her leg. Okay, it is written there like this. So what will come here? What is the wrong answer? जब little baby ने, अगर आपने chapter पढ़ा है, तो little baby ने क्या किया था? Little baby, she has extended her leg. No, she had extended her hand. See, what is doing? She is extended her hand. See here, now I think I understand the way you love to read a book makes me want to take a look. So little ants baby sister extends her hand. So we have to put underline on leg here, and here we will write hand, H-A-N-D, hand. Hand is the correct answer. You have to put underline on leg. Okay, you have to put underline on leg, and then we have to put underline, we have to write answer hand, H-A-N-D, hand. This is the correct answer, what you have to write in your book. Okay, now B. First you complete this. You have to put underlines on the wrong words, and then you have to write the right answers in your book properly. And this exercise you have to do in your notebook also. Okay, this exercise you have to do in your notebook also. So first, what you will write? Ants collect the water. So water is the wrong answer. So what will come here? Food. Food is the right answer because the ants are collecting the food for winter season. They are storing the food. So that's why they are not collecting the water. They are collecting the food. On number 2, little ant begins shout about a place he heard about. Heard means sunna. Heard means sunna. So he didn't heard about the place. He had read in the book. Okay, so according to that, here read will come because he read a book. In that it is written there is a place called restaurant where the people are moving to eat food. Okay, number 3, the ants carry fresh vegetables and fresh fruits. No, because jo fruits rehte hain wo fresh wo nahi lekar aate, they carry fresh vegetables and fresh buns. Okay, wahan se restaurant se wo fresh vegetables aur fresh buns lekar aate hain. Number 4, also. Now write these, complete these two answers. Okay. Okay. Now after this. Okay. Now what happened after this? There is a reading part. Okay. Question answers we will do in next lecture. Now see here, discuss and listening part is there. Work in groups. Sit in a circle. Now play a game of Chinese whisper. Follow these steps. The teacher will whisper a sentence in a student's ear. So this is a game. You can also play a game at your home. Okay, you can sit in a circle and you can whisper in each other's ear. Okay, and the all have to give the right answer. From the person who is not giving the right answer, he will be out from the game. The student will whisper what he/she has heard to the student sitting on his right. Okay, so like this, continue till the last student has heard the sentence. He or she will say the sentence aloud. Observe if the sentence is the same what the teacher has given. Have fun. So I told you the same way that this game you can play at your home also, so that you can able to read or you can able to understand the new words, and you are able to say also new words. So with this English game, English words, you can take some English words, ask your mother to help you. You can sit in a circle and then one person will can say a single word, and that word should whisper in each and everyone's ear, and at last we have to see whether the child or anybody else is sitting there has told the right word or not, and then we will see from where it has started wrong, and that particular person will out from the game. Okay, now speaking, describing a picture from pair. Look the picture, take turn to describe what you see in it. You may begin like this. You may begin like this. Speaker 1, in this picture I see a girl reading a book. See here, what you have seen in the picture, the family is sitting here. Okay, a girl is sitting here, and what she is doing? She is reading a book. What is she doing? She is reading a book here. So you may begin like this. Speaker 1, in this picture I can see a girl reading a book. According to this picture, what you had seen? A little girl. What she is doing? She is reading a book. What she is doing? She is reading a book. So accordingly, speaker 1, what she told, that in this picture I can see a girl reading a book. So like this you can make other sentences also. Speaker 2, yes, I can see her too. Now what the second speaker is saying? He is saying the same word. Yes, I can see her too. She is enjoying what she is doing because she is smiling. Now see second speaker, what he is saying? That yes, I can hear her too. She is enjoying what she is doing because she is smiling. Now other one is saying what she is doing because she is smiling also. So this is a picture. According to that you can also describe the things what the members are doing in this particular picture. Okay, see here, a little boy is sitting here and he is playing with his toys. Okay, so you can also say, make a sentence like this. A little boy is sitting and he is playing with his toys. Okay, here you can see mother, what she is doing? She is calling up a phone. Okay, so here also you can make a sentence. And here see, father is sitting with the remote control. So what he be doing? He is watching a television. So like this you can make the sentences that according to the pictures what the members are doing in this picture. Okay, so it is your homework that you have to make little sentences, only one line sentence, that what they are doing here, and you can write in your notebook. Okay, properly you can write here what they are doing, and you can do this exercise in your notebook also. Now after that, see here, pronunciation part is here. Say these words aloud. What is written here? Say these words aloud. So you have to say these words aloud. Okay, now number one is there. Okay, number one, what is written here on number one? Now say with me all of you. O and on. What is written here? O and on. After that, vowel sound word and this is short sound word. Okay, this is long sound word and this is short sound words. So here all are short sound words. In this O is coming. So O and on. B O X box. P O P pop. J O B job. H O T hot. Okay. Now after that, now say these words aloud. After that, now again we have to say these words aloud. Toe. T O E. Okay, T O E, toe. Now boat, B O A T, boat. Okay. After that, snow, S N O W, snow. After that, home, H O M E, home. And at last, road, No. These words make a long O sound. Correct. Here what we are saying? Short sound word. Short O sound word on box, pop, job and hot. But here we are saying long sound words. Toe, boat, snow, home and road. Hai na? So like this, what we are saying here? Long sound word. We are not saying here. Short sound word. Okay, so this is the difference between long sound words and short sound words. Okay, now after that, say these words aloud. Circle the words in each set. One has done for you. Okay, अब हमें क्या करना है? जो same sound words है, उसके बाद जो अलग जा रहा है, उसे हमें circle करना है odd ones. Okay, number one, I have already done for you. Rod, mop, and dough. So dough is wrong here. So mop and rod is the correct here sound words of short O sound words. Both are short O sound words, but dough is words. Okay, now another one, got, rope, not. Okay, now number two, what is written here? Got. Okay, number one written got, rope, and third, what is written here? Not. So circle on rope. This is different from both of them. Both the words, short O sound word is there, got and not, but rope is difference between that two words, so we have to make circle on rope. Okay, number three, on number three, pot. Okay, number three, pot, goat, G O A T, goat. Now see here, pot is the different word from this word. Pot, in pot we are having short O sound word, but in goat and goat we are having long O sound words. They are having the same pronunciation and it is having the different pronunciation. That's why we put circle on pot. Like goat, coat. See the pronunciation in both goat, coat and here pot. So you have listened the difference between the three words. So they both are rhyming the same, but pot is rhyming different. So that's why we will put circle on pot. Okay, now number four. Number four, on number four, soap, Okay, so see here now, dot, pot, dot, pot, they both are rhyming same, dot, pot, dot, pot, so they both are rhyming same, but rose is rhyming different from these two words. So we have to put circle on rose because rose is rhyming different from these two words. So here we have to put circle on rose. Now do this exercise and do this exercise in your notebook also. Okay. Okay, now after that, vocabulary part is there in your book. Read these sentences. When they return, the queen is glad. When they return, the queen is happy. In this sentence, both the words glad and happy have the same meaning. Yesterday I told you when we read the story that the queen is very glad. That means she is very happy. So glad and happy. See here, glad. दोनों का मतलब क्या होता है? गीला. Wet is also गीला, damp is also गीला. So they both are having the same meaning. Now let's revise once again. Glad and happy. The meaning of both is खुश होना. Glad and happy दोनों का same meaning है. That means खुश होना. After that big and large. दोनों का meaning है बड़ा. Big and large. बड़ा. After that quick and fast. That means जल्दी करो. Quick and fast means जल्दी करो. Back. page number 44, okay? And then we had done page number 45, reading part, okay? And page number 46. So these three pages today we had completed, and you have to complete these three pages in your book as well as in your notebook also. And here what I told you, that according to this picture you have to write sentences, that what they are doing. Two sentences are written here and you have to write according to this. You can write 2, 3, 4 sentences, up to you, okay?